Hi friends, welcome to Auger Farms. In the last video you saw that we have plowed our entire farm. That side too. Now today I'm going to tell you for vegetables and fruits, especially leafy greens, what is the process of plowing. Now after this the plowing is done, there is a process called reaping. Or this is the reaping. This, I don't know whether you are able to see this or no, but there you see the bullocks. The bulls are basically flattening the soil. Now this flattening of the soil, the soil right now is uneven. So after the reaps of after the heaping of the soil, it becomes a little flat. So that is called heaping. And we heap in the lines. Now after, look at the soil right now, and after the heaping of the soil, it becomes a little flat. Now this is called heaping. This is especially useful for plantations of vegetables and fruits. In Marathi we call it as sari kadne. Thanks.